think it was all those years alone. Solitude can do funny things to the mind.
It's the being alone that breaks you.
You think I had it easy, Diego? I was alone for 45 years. It feels
like I found all of you.
Are you okay? Can we help?
There's nothing you can do. Nothing any of you can do.
Tears on my face, I can't take it. If lonely's a taste, then it's all that I'm tasting. Do you hear my cry?
Hi!
You okay?
I'm saying I could actually leave here. Go back.
Can you hold me?
They came looking for you.
In return for 5 years of service.
We just want to protect you.
I don't need your protection.
Who did this?
My former employer.
Five.
A woman called the handler.
Saved you from a lifetime of being alone.
You think I didn't try if I was gonna get back to my family?
What about my family?
What about my family?
What about them?
I want them to survive.
That's
how
I'm going.
So? She sent them. Stop me.
Siblings are fighting for their lives.
This time, I'll take you with me. You're the genius who said we should jump, right? You're the one who got us stuck here.
And you're the reason we're stuck here in the first place.
This time I brought my entire family with me.
I'm your only option.
I don't belong anywhere thanks to you. You made me a killer.
You were always a killer. I just pointed you in a direction. You owe me.
I take out the board. You get me and my family home.
That's the deal.
All this killing. Done. What I did today, I did for my family.
Why, what the hell did you do?
What I had to get my family. You set me up to fail.
Look over me!
Diego, what are you-
Go!
You're still alive.
Lucky you.
You got to see how this all played out.
You know why I wanted this last jump to work so badly?
Because I slaughtered a boardroom full of people to buy our way back here. People like us, we will never save enough lives to make up for the ones that we take.